Next up on the stage, we have someone who is as popular for his melodious voice as he is for his love for numbers. His charming smile and simplicity have inspired us all. I invite Professor Atul Dixit to please grace the stage with his remarkable words.
Good evening, friends. I thank the organizers for inviting me to give a speech here. I would like to begin by quoting an inspiring sentence by William Arthur Ward, a great American poet. He says, "The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, the great teacher inspires." In the same vein, I am tempted to say, "The mediocre student listens, the good student imbibes, the superior student implements, the great student sets an example." You are on the verge of completing an ultra-essential part of your career. At this juncture, it might be a good idea to pause for a moment and ask yourselves how to excel in what I have chosen as my career. How to set an example. You may have seen a message outside of Saumil Shah's cubicle. It says, 10 years down the line, you'll be doing fine, but is fine enough? I agree that not everyone might be ready to set an example. I mean, it's not even necessary. Some are late bloomers, like me. In any case, it's always best to choose as your career what you like to do most, for then you won't have a single working day in your life. As a career advice, in a recent Facebook post that Professor Jain posted, he had said that when people ask me where to join, I tell that the place that you would like to join should be such that you'll enjoy there, the place would help us grow, the place will encourage and empower us, and everything else, including the salary, is secondary. The Indian saint Gondavalekar Maharaj has said, "Foundation doesn't mean the building. However, a building is impossible without the foundation." IITGN has built the foundation of your career. It has nurtured you in innumerable ways. I think some students here are among the last few which have experienced the life in Visad Se Right as well as here on this campus. All of you have made great friends here. Treasure this friendship. Let me tell you that after you grow old, it's very difficult to find selfless friends. I got an opportunity to teach some of you. It was a wonderful experience. I hope it was similar on your side. My best wishes to you for all your future endeavors. Do keep in touch. It's always great to hear updates from your former students. I'll conclude by saying that whatever career you may choose, always challenge yourself by setting the bar higher. Okay, never be complacent. All the best. Thank you.